Guys, good morning. What is happening? What is going on? What is good? Hope you're having a great day. I am super fucking tired because this is my fourth reaction video in like an hour. I feel like I'm just, my energy is getting drained from talking. How the hell can you guys listen to me talk and not get tired? I really don't know, man. Like, listening to me talk is making me tired. Guys, yes, we are doing a giveaway. The giveaway is one of my 5 photography prints. Here they are. And also a $100 Amazon gift card. So guys, if you want in on that, if you guys want in on that giveaway, make sure you subscribe to the channel, follow me on Instagram, slide into my DMs, write down which print of the one of the 5 that I showed you, which one you want, and then write the word Red Tree and send me a love heart, guys. Let's just share the love. And then when you guys do that, you will be entered into the giveaway. Let's do this, guys. Megadeth, Hangar? Hangar 18. Is it Hangar or Hangar? Hangar? It might be Hangar. Hangar 18. 5.9 million views once again on the same channel as like one of the other songs. Mega Hermanson. I don't know. So 5 million views. Hangar 18. I really liked Holy War by Megadeth. I really liked the message behind that, which was just like, fuck these war pig motherfuckers. So yeah, I'm pretty psyched. I really liked that song. I just liked everything about it. I even liked the vocals. And well, someone mentioned that, I'm not sure who it was, someone mentioned that a lot of people don't like the singing of the singer, but I did, so it was pretty cool. Let's go for it, guys. 5 minutes, 11 seconds long. I think this is gonna be my last reaction video for the day because I have to edit this shit up as well. And I have a lot of other stuff that I wanna react to, so we'll get through that, man. We'll get through that. Sorry, guys, laptop frizzed up. Cool, let's go. Okay, I love how it just comes in. There's like no like build up. It's just like boom, let's go. I like that. I'm ready. Very strong bass. The bass is seriously just pushing through, man.
H-A-N-G-A-R.
The song features 11 guitar solos. That might be a bit too much for a song. I don't know. Lyrics wise, I'm just reading it here on Genius Lyrics. There's not much. I like that. This is good. And the guitar solo is holy fuck. Fucking hell, you can shred. Okay, real quick, I'm just gonna put my laptop on the charge, 2 seconds. My battery was on like 9%. Okay guys, so what I wanna talk about, I can't read anything, I'm sorry. Okay, what I want to talk about with that song specifically is the what the song is about, okay? So the song, if I'm not mistaken, what I read was this: the song was about Area 51 and how like they have aliens in there and they're like keeping them a secret from like everybody and all that kind of shit. And I'm so into those kind of topics because I don't know, like I'm gonna take a, I don't know man, like I do believe in that kind of shit, okay? And I think it's so amazing when a band, especially a big band, fucking talk about stuff like that, you know? I just love hearing what people have to say about it. And then when you've got like, you know, Megadeth, you're talking about it, I want to hear more, but it's so short. Like I would have preferred less guitar solos, okay, and more about the topic of the song, like the Air 51. Like, dude, what else, man? I love the lyric, the military intelligence, two words together that don't make sense. Is that what he says? That for me, it was just amazing. It's like, it's just like making fun of the military intelligence, and I am so into that kind of shit. Like, I wish there was more of that. That's what I was actually quite not pissed off, but upset when I just saw that it was just like two little verses and that's it. And then like I'm 11 guitar solos, you know. I would have maybe preferred 3 guitar solos and more lyrics, you know, on the topic. That would have been pretty cool. But either way, I really love the topic of the song, the fucking Area 51 shit, man. Conspiracies and stuff. I love that so much, man. I love one thing. I wasn't a huge fan of his singing for this song. I felt like it was kind of rushed. I felt like, you know, the band were like, let's make a song about this. Like, oh fuck, okay, fine, let me just do something real quick. And then it's just, I felt like it was a bit, there was no passion. I just felt he was like, ah, nah, 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 no, man, yeah, nah, nah, nah. That's it. There was like nothing else, whereas Holy Wars, he just felt more passionate about that, in my opinion. I love the tone of the guitars and the solos at the end. It just sounded like, I don't know, man. It just sounded so like grungy and raw. Ah, it was sexy. It sounded so sexy. The guy clearly knows how to play a guitar, man. He just knows how to fucking break out into some sick ass solo. Maybe like a mirror or something, I don't know. Yeah man, I don't know. I've got mixed feelings about this song. I'm obviously leaning more towards that I really like the song. I just would have preferred if there was more lyrics. I really loved listening to, especially with metal, man. Like when I first started doing this, when I first started doing like Metallica especially, I wasn't really too into it, and you guys were all like, oh man, fucking, at least they talk about real stuff, whereas, you know, hip hop, they talk about fuck all. And you are so right. You are super fucking right. And this is one of the times when I wish they did a lot of lyrics. Because topics like this, like the Black Sabbath one, I really enjoyed so much. So yeah, what do you guys think about that? Let me know. What do you guys think about this song? Do you guys think it's perfect, like just two small verses was more than enough, or do you guys wish there was more? Do you think maybe 11 guitar solos in like a 5-minute song is maybe showing off a bit too much? I don't know. Let me know. In the meantime, guys, have a great, fantastic, wonderful, beautiful fucking day. I appreciate you guys so much for like, just, I don't know, man. I don't want to keep saying this every day because like it's just going to get old, I guess, and I don't want you guys to get sick of it. But, you know, I feel like I should always thank you guys for supporting, you know, like subscribing to me and all that kind of stuff, guys. Like, seriously, it's great. It's great. Suggest me shit. You know what to do, guys. Have a great, fantastic day. Next week, we're going to have some cool shit. I promise you that. We're going to have Guns N' Roses. We're going to have Iron Maiden. We're going to have, I don't know what else I've got in stores. Oh, Alice in Chains. Maybe a bunch of other stuff as well. So, yeah. Ooh, maybe Pink Floyd. Guys, I'm thinking about doing Pink Floyd as well. So, if you get to this part of the video, let me know if I should do a Pink Floyd song. Peace.